All right, we're doing some more recording in Overdrift. Feel like I should just get some early wins. Feel like it. What I mean by that is, I'll have a bunch of, specifically choose a bunch of this type of wild mod, something like that. Yeah, we'll see how that goes. Got some weird combos with some weapons and such. We'll see where it takes us. I don't know. I'll take freaking the blade con. Why not? I haven't done that in a while. Kind of use. We'll take the know, we'll take the battery body just because. Does sort of work the way I thought it would. Long enough range as is, they're just gonna fly off the screen like every time. Okay, yeah, we'll take targeting. I'm gonna see how many projectiles I can get of like all types. Curious. How many blades I can get. Might take blast damage because blast damage would actually be nice when this thing explodes, when it loses all its hull and stuff. Very interesting. No. Take projectiles for now, I think. No. No, we'll take the blast radius. Okay, let's do this one. Oh, I have two levels. Interesting. Okay. And I'll take, yeah, why not? I gotta stand in, like, the corner of the map and just fling him off the screens. Really high. Fast things. This would be much worse than it is. It's actually doing pretty well so far. I mean, I'm not that far in, of course. Still much better than... I thought it would fail like right off the bat. Well, I mean... Battery body is its own thing, sort of. I wish there was a blade specialist. It is a weapon, but it's also a construct. I got the construct specialist for all the other ones, so you know, I don't know. That'd be nice. Right? Much as I'm tempted, I don't think I'm gonna do burn damage this time. And we'll do convergence. See it making it up the right. A lot of blades. Actually really cool looking. They all shoot at like the targets they choose as well. Time to move for that. I'm curious how barrage would work, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. Because I'm a man. Oh, come back. Pearl shield, go! Make it weird. Thank you. hate these purple balls. Let's try everything. There we go. Come on. Clarity, really? Okay. No. Yes. Well, yes. Yes, take that one with you as well. Not with that. The big stupid one is not what I want. Ooh, I'm already fat as is. Do I want more levels to make myself even more fat? Maybe later. So we're taking it in the beginning is not really very useful. It's fine later on when it's hard to get levels, but not right now. It works. Probably not terribly well. Uh-oh, it's this one. Let's see. We'll do a bit of rerolling. This one. So base projectile, well, it normally would be 1, I think is actually 4 because of the way that battery works. So doubling that would be 8, 10, 7, 9, plus whatever others I already have built on. We'll see. Get my little bar up in the corner so I can see how many guys over here. And I've got 10. Cool. blades are really nice because they can block the projectiles of other things as well. Awesome. Increase, greatly increase. Okay, sure. You have not much or less than one. That's fine. The mini turrets. back to shields. They get like snipers or something, so they can. The farther away it is, more it's worth, whatever. Yeah. More damage it deals, whatever. No. No. Yes. Fail. Now I can. The projectile and increased or decreased thing. No, I'm talking about. Spread. Oh, another one. Okay. Oh, that's right. I took it 3 times because I forgot I had the thing. I was like, oh, I have so many levels. That's why I have so many levels. That's why. Sorry. Oh, well. That's vaguely annoying. No, shield construct would not really make it that big of a difference with temporal shield on it. I mean, it might, but whatever. Doesn't matter that much to me, I don't think. Force armor. Yeah, I kind of want the force armor after this. Ooh, wait, this is the side. Very fast. Hold down the fire button now. That's all. They already have barrage, because that's the way these weapons work. Less turrets. It'd be annoying. Okay, let's see. I feel like charge shot would not work at all. Or it might, but I sort of doubt it. Would be interesting to see if the Scorching Wake applies to the allies. I don't think it would, because it's your thrusters, not their thrusters. Take the ally. Maybe I can get have it fire my weapon and have it fire all the same amounts of these. They look like shooting stars now. That's the mine layer one. Yes, it is. Those are the nasty ones. Get out of the way of those pink things that keep that graveyard trail of your cows. And for other constructs. I don't want that because these are technically constructs as well. The assembly speed is how fast they reload after they get destroyed, so I'll pass on that, I guess. There's Snipe. Nice. There's a voice crack. Oh, that's a mind land. That's not great. Stinks. Oh my. Let's try that again with something else. Good try. Didn't get a lot of score there either. Well, I did pick up a lot of upgrades. Let's see here, we'll do do a ally build with another dart. Because that would be a lot more burn damage. Maybe. We'll see how it goes. Burn damage, it's gonna be the Halo Shield. Because burn damage. Sort of my rule for burn damage builds. use the burn damage shield if you want the burn damage ability. I like the DOT effect, the damage over time. For the burn itself. You like plug it into a ally. Do engineer first and maybe architect later. Later isn't like another time. Not want to take Ranger right off the bat. I mean, that'd be cool, but I don't need it at all. Stop hitting me at this. Like, here, you want this? I know you want it. Take it. Seriously? It's gonna appear every time now. Okay. It is. It's gonna appear every time. Cool. Hopefully not there this time. Full strength. Maybe it would be nice to regen though. Basic regen, cold, care package sort of thing. Fires your weapon. Yes, please. I just like this version of the snake. Actually, what the other version better? The laser at least maybe comes out in front of it. Whereas this one's like, I'm gonna shoot spikes out of every single segment. Because I can't. Nice that I got the regen for them, so that they recover health every time, every second. Let's see, we'll take, Intercept predictors. It fires my weapon, I guess, once we can. Amazing how it can dodge even from, like, just spawning. Big one. One of those. I could take that, it wouldn't make that much of a difference. That one. Her projectile is not the best projectile against this. Simply has too much health. More darts, I can't remember if I've done this before or not, but maybe I have. I feel like now that I've gotten that upgrade that I feel like I've done this before. I might have. I'm sorry if it's a repeat. I don't have the greatest memory. Right. Oh, and we'll take one of those. Those. Well, I plan on taking out a few of these, so. Hilarious how I took a few slate and it's supposed to make the spread like way worse, but it's not because of targeting and what was it called? It's a reduced shot or whatever. This one? Focus fire. I was like, this close, but it was not the right one. Let's see here. Do. Oops, I did not mean to take that. I meant to click on a different one. Oh, regardless. Oh, no. Okay, come on. I was barely in range. Just covered in spikes. I didn't even collide with it, it was just like, gotten close enough. Yep. Wish it would take damage from its own thing, but I understand why it doesn't. Let's see here, we take, no, it's not with the burn, that's right. I was gonna take three of one, and I was like, I don't like any of those except really this one, so I'll take that one. I'll take this one because, yeah, I can get more maximum wild mods offered per level. It's a big deal if you ask me. The giant things that have to, that leap forward, the mouth sort of thing. Those ones cannot exit the screen. So they literally have to... They reach the edge of the screen. Or they can't loop around the screen, right, I guess. They reach the edge of the screen, and then they have to turn around. So I can bait them by going back and forth on the screen like that. Which is pretty nice. Construct, yeah, down. Shield cooldown is faster though. I might want that, but pass for that. Also. Just immediately filled with so many different darts for those of us. I'm fine with just giving me more of these. Give me decent XP, but don't really harm me at all. I guess I'll take it now. I'm not taking it three times. So it's fine. Most part. Ooh, or convergence. Convergence, I think. More victim is. Yeah, I'll get Splinter next, maybe. You. I'm not gonna get anywhere near you. Okay. Do that. Something like charging at you just as the pulse forward. Sort of. No, not a singularity. Somehow I saved XP from that. No idea how I did that. That's fine. That's fine. This one. I wish my ally would just fire the my projectiles as much as I do, which is all the time. Wow, where did my voice go? Okay. Another singularity, seriously? Splinter. Let's get some upgrades. Like any of these. Maybe. I'll take this one. Those even less. That'll take corrosion. Purge. Just kidding. Nice. I think to do kind of things before everything else is on the pink ones that should be the red dots. They probably have official names, but I don't care. I'm using some real definitions, however. Not even directly shooting at him. It was only just the LS doing it. It still got killed really quickly. Yes, I will take more of those. More wild mods. I think. Plus it gives me rerolls, and rerolls nice late game. I can get as many of them anywhere. Messy sea of just orange pigtails. Lag there, because I'm just running many segments at a time. Singularity. Two of those, that hurt. Like the burst fire, it gives me increased rate of fire. I wonder if I was to take barrage, will my allies get barrage as well? I assume they would, since it's the new type of weapon. But I don't know. We'll try it, maybe. Getting to barrage. Brief downgrade to having burst fire. It's a downgrade to me, at least. I don't like burst fires. Much as I would like rapid fire. You fire not as frequently. Even if it's in a burst, it's really quickly. It's still not as great as just firing all the time. Right, let's see here. Ooh, yeah, that's something I take every time. Running a pickle build, which is not like I need a pickle build, so I'm not sure about that. Lag in here. Maybe I should take some of this. Take this for now, I guess. Let's regenerate. What? Oh, okay. Guess I died. Not even on the scoreboard either? Come on. Oh well. I'm also out of time. Cool. Okay, well. Thanks for watching, I guess. And like, comment, subscribe, all that. And I'll see you in the next one. Yeah.